we're just stretching, just trying to get the nerves out before the race. You know, just it's kind of like a team bonding experience. It kind of helps the nerves when we're all together. Before the race, we just kind of jog around, stretch, you know, get the nerves out. Just try and stretch what's tight. We kind of do it individually, but we all do it together so that we're still as a team, but we're just kind of focusing on ourselves at that point. Right now we have about 10 minutes till the race starts, and we're just kind of doing our last minute stretching. We're about to do a couple striders and some high knees and butt kicks and stuff. We're just kind of trying to talk each other up and try and stay positive about what's about to go down. So
we did striders, and then we did high knees and butt kicks and just stuff that you do like before a race to get ready. Pretty much it just stretches out everything that needs to be stretched before you run so that you don't get injured during the run. Pretty much before you race, you kind of always do that because it just helps to keep everything loose before you start running.
So you want to finish strong, but don't
run your race in the beginning of it. Don't try to win the race in the beginning.
So far my whole year, we've had a new coach, and but this coach, she's really helpful. She's really gotten us to come together, to really work together, and I think that's really helped out a lot.
Run aggressive. You guys can do this. You've put in so much hard work this season. And now it's time to go. This is the reward right here, ladies. I'm so proud of you guys.
Have a very strong Christian faith. And before every race, we always do a team prayer, and it kind of gets the team bonding and kind of gets us all pumped up.
Dear Heavenly Father, I thank you for this day that you have given us. I thank you for all the opportunities that you have given us. I thank you for placing us here, for bringing us to regionals, for helping us stay strong and confident throughout all the races that we've done. I just ask that as we run today, you watch over us, give us the strength, give us the confidence, and just help us run through it and not get any injuries and just run our heart out. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Today was the main goal. We have one senior on our team, and our goal was to get her to States because this would be her last state meet. And so I guess we all just ran our hardest, as hard as we could, even though some of us didn't have our best races, but we ran as hard as we could to get her to States.
When I heard that we made it to States, the first thing was is I had to hug our senior. I was like, we did this for you. We are going to States for you. I mean, we planned it on, if anything, me and Abby were going to States, but it was so much better that we could all go to States, and I'm glad that we can go to States as a family.
You guys want to do it?
Yeah.
Do it now and before.